I personally think that a female bodybuilder with muscles is very feminine. Now, you have different aspects of that. You can be too extreme to where you just, you've gone past the femininity. Or you cannot be that way and be very sexy and feminine with muscles. Muscles is very sexy in a female. I really believe that. And it's all the anesthetics, the symmetry of that person. Me doing
Shae TV
was fantastic because it is the best site for adult porn, and I like to be shown in that aspect. I've been on many sites, you know, as far as being out there, and have acquired quite a few fans, and it's been on the classy side and, you know, very erotic and very sensual, very sexy. And I do feel that on this particular site, that will be portrayed as well. You have your quote-unquote, you know, raunchy porn, you have your classy porn. And I feel that I'm bringing something new to my fans, to people that don't know of me, that can say, hey man, she's sexy, you know, she's got muscle, and she's very sexy, and I like that. And I like to be a turn-on to more than just one particular audience. And I'm very comfortable with my physique and my sexuality, and I want that to be betrayed to everybody, with them to say, hey, sex is art. And I don't feel bad about what I do. And I do compete. I've just done a few shows. I'm now a national level competitor. And I feel that this is something where we're not the girl next door. And I like that. Mm-hmm. You know, we can be, I think, we're even better than the girl next door, because society says, oh, you gotta be thin to be in. No, you don't. I was at that point earlier, before I started training, I was thin, was in, had to be that way. No. I personally feel better with muscles, and I feel very powerful. Again, it's all about enjoying, you know, being pleasured, mm-hmm. and that's what I want to bring to the table in a different fashion, a different way.
That's cool.
And I like to just say, join, sit back, and enjoy, because it's going to be all good. And I'm glad that I had this opportunity to do this. And I'd like to thank Prue for having me here. Very professional, as I said before. And it's been a great experience for me. And I just want to just keep it real, keep it fun. You know, life is too short, as we all know. I'm not judgmental. I don't want people to be judgmental on me. You know, I just want them to just take me for who I am, as I take them for who they are. And just, you know, enjoy life. That's what it's about. You know, don't be so close-minded to everything. Just, hey, go that next level.
Absolutely.
Because you may not want to come back.
That's right.